Kids are home from school and parents are off from work, which means there's a lot of time for family fun.
That's right. Right. And one unique experience has you creating not only memories, but crafting something that will be really one of a kind. Carlos is live showing us how to make glass ornaments. Good morning. What's going on?
Good. Yeah, Ben, we're doing a great job this morning with the glass ornaments. Now we're going to do some paperweights, including a heart-shaped paperweight. Lisa is here. Clayton's in the background. So what is Clayton doing? Is that a newspaper right there?
It is. A very sophisticated tool. It's folded up Wall Street Journal. And he is now necking in what had been a round paperweight. He flattened it out, turned it into a disc, and he's about ready to start sculpting your lovely heart.
Okay, so that is, how hot is that again, that glass?
That is easily just now gone to about 1,800 degrees.
And it's cooling as he's kind of working. And so what does the newspaper do? It cools the glass right there?
Yes, it's a cooling shaping tool.
And so you actually have classes here where people can learn how to do this.
Absolutely.
At GRT Glass Design here on the east side. You actually can go to WGHR.com and you can get the address for this place. Clayton has got it in the, now how hot is it in there? Is it over 2,000 degrees?
Oh, it's over 2,200 degrees in this reheating chamber. The furnace is 2,150 Fahrenheit, mm-hmm. and this is easily over 2,200 degrees.
And so what he's making right now, as you can see, this is what the finished product is going to be in my hand right here. You can see that that's the heart-shaped paperweight. That is a great gift. How much is this?
That is $30.
Okay, so this is like a $30 gift right here. And then he's got that. And you can see he's molding it right there in that area. And not only do they have the paperweights, but they also have the ornaments, as you can see, right down here. And we got a roll, Clayton. We're running out of time. He's got his thumb in the air. He's going to pull that thing out. And we're going to make this paperweight right now, if you could. Okay, there we go. So that's what it looks like when it's really hot. That's what it looks like when it finally cools down. A great gift, a great stocking stuffer. And guys, get this. People have actually been calling into GRT Glass Design after they saw our last live hit. And they're ordering things as we speak right now. It's like QVC right here. Like,
that's right, yeah. We're basically QVC.
Now how much would you pay?
That's right.
Now,
I love
how much
this.
Would you pay?
That's
does
right.
Does this interest you?
Caught up with gifts last minute, nothing like it. But that is
That's
really,
beautiful,
really cool.
Carlos.
I love that, Carlos. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.